What's up, guys? Back with another one. I'm Ryan, it's George.
What's poppin', guys? How you living?
Man, Las Vegas coming back at you with the unbiased real reaction.
Shout out to our free thinkers.
Yeah. All right. What we doing, man? What we doing?
So we got him.
Okay.
The worst part. So,
like, contrary to her,
you know what I'm saying?
Best part, right?
So, the reason why we chose this one is because in the comments, you guys were saying that him was kind of like, this was almost like a response to her's best part from what I remember in the comments. So I was like, okay, we love her. We think her, she's the truth.
Yes, man. So, she's gonna push the drama.
Yeah,
I'm hoping. Anyway.
I think she's dope. Yeah, right? I think she's dope. So this guy apparently did like a response to that song, Best Part, that we didn't really feel too much with her and Daniel Caesar. More so on Daniel Caesar's part. But shout out to Daniel Caesar, though. Not shout out to him. Yeah, no disrespect.
Absolutely.
So let's see what him has. He's kind of biting, though. He seems like he's kind of biting a little bit. I don't know.
Yeah.
So I don't know if he's riding her coattails or what. What's going on here? But I'm curious to see. So
how long has he been out, though? I mean,
we don't know shit.
Yeah, let us know, guys. How long has he been out? Comment on that. Let us know. While we dig into this, please.
Yeah, was this his debut into R&B? Just like, ooh, let me just use this angle to kind of take her shit.
That's exactly where I'm going with that.
Like, yeah.
You know. Okay.
We'll see. But he better be good, though. If you're going to take somebody's shit, the whole... mystique, their whole angle in the industry, you better be good.
And so do the inverse of that.
Alright, let's get to it. Him, worst part.
Yeah, man.
I see the waves in the sky. I feel the rain in my eyes. I'm falling awake, buddy, tonight. You ought to sleep by your side. This is hate in disguise. You look at him the way you look at me.
Yeah. This is what we like.
He's singing right.
A vocalist, baby.
Yeah, he's
a vocalist.
And it's almost the beat in the back is minimalistic.
I love
to like showcase his vocals.
Right.
I think.
It's always, that's what R&B is about, man.
Yeah,
it's all about the ability to sing, to convey emotion.
You know what I mean?
And I just think his voice sounds excellent so far,
man.
This is fly.
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna prematurely say playlist, but I have a feeling this is already gonna be playlist.
Yeah, man. So what did he say here, though, man? To dig a little bit into the lyrics.
Yeah, the lyrics he was saying some shit.
Yeah, man. He said, "I see the waves in the sky. I feel the rain in my eyes." Right. Mm. So obviously, pain, despair, there, right?
Sure.
Upset about something, right?
Like a melancholy vibe, maybe, that he's feeling.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? The rain in my eyes.
And then he said, "Falling awake, but it's night," right? Like, cause you usually fall asleep at night, right?
Right.
So is that kind of
awake, tossing and turning?
Right. You know what I mean?
Because of whatever it appears that she's maybe done to him. Maybe it's been she's cheating, perhaps. I don't know. Cause you ought to sleep by his side.
Like, get the fuck out of here.
This is hate in disguise.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
So apparently he's being cheated on.
That's beautiful
lyricism. But it looks like he's being cheated on, or you know, or he is sensing that his girl, it may be doing something behind his back, right? And even though the beat is minimalistic, I love the chord, the note that guitar is playing.
Yeah.
I think that sounds really cool too. So salute to him. Like, so far so good.
It's good. We're 33 seconds in.
So. All right, let's get back to it.
Yeah, man.
Have you shown him all your signs? Does he really know? You tell me and don't lie.
That sounds like something.
This room fell in a day, and it all came under. Soon he'll be making love with the trophies, and then duck like me too.
Yeah,
this is fire.
Yeah, that was smooth. End up in love with it, making love to a Trojan horse.
You guys know the story of the Trojan horse. So the deception that she's applying to him will be applied to the new guy.
Yep.
But also, play on words with Trojan condoms. I think that was a play on words with Trojan condoms as well.
Super, I think that was slick. Super sweet.
And super slick.
And the way that he brought his vocals full circle when he said and end up like me too, and I'm not gonna try to emulate that. But yeah, but he killed that. Yeah.
But let's get back to it. This is fly though.
Yeah, dude.
And end up like me too.
Right there.
You know
what
I'm saying?
Yeah.
The way you know the we both came out with scars. We've been through it all. We see each other's worst part. Say some shit about some stuff.
That's hot.
Yeah.
But when he said, you know, but all he had to do was say some shit about the stars. It's been a while since we heard that song, but I think in the song, Daniel Caesar said something about stars.
Yeah, he
in
did.
That song.
Yeah.
So I think he's playing off of the her song, Best Part, when Daniel Caesar was saying, he's like, you're like a star or something like that in that song. So that's funny how he flipped that, though. Lyrically, he's killing it.
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean,
and vocally,
he's got, I'm about to say, he's got the whole package at this point in time.
This is an excellent song to me.
Yeah, man.
Playlist, yes, it's, I can officially say this. I don't give a fuck.
Facts you were telling me we could fuck around, but you wanna see me right now. You should see me right now. I was close to having closure, but I just had to find out for myself, so fuck you. Cause you wasn't even gonna tell me. So many things I wanna call you, but I won't, cause I built you up from the start.
He's saying some shit in this, though.
Yeah. Yeah, man, so he's snapping off, right? He's hurt, right? He said, yeah, the fact that you were telling me we could fuck around, right? How would you wanna see me right now? You should see me now, right? You should see me right now. I was close to closure, right? But I had to find out for myself, so fuck you.
Yeah, that was really well written.
Yeah, man. But he's hurting, though. He's hurting. He's, you could tell that she put a hurting on him.
Yeah.
She put a hurting on him, man.
She was destroying this dude, man. Because it looks like she, you know, he found out that she was cheating on him, right? And then she kind of came back into his life.
Kind of like baited him back into
it. Yeah, baited him back in because she knew she had him kind of wrapped around her finger, it seems like.
Yep.
And then she broke his heart again.
Like, right? Man, I was just about to be over. Closure was like right there. I was good, you know?
And then you baited him back in, and then we kind of, these feelings started to arise again, and then you shitted on me again.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So he's saying, so fuck you for doing that to me.
Yeah, so I will say, though, lyrically, I like the writing, right? I like the fact that he can sing, mm-hmm. But I will say this: don't get like that, guys. This is not what we do, man. This is not what we do, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You make sure that, you know, you move cautiously, and I'm not telling
unless
you.
Unless you got that good.
Yeah. No, but anyway. Nah, but just don't get like that now. Yeah. Don't get like that. Just a little side note, you know. Just try to, you know, maneuver with caution, man. That's what I say. Maneuver with caution, and it should be mutual, right?
Absolutely.
I don't think it should be that one-sided, you know, because that's when things get crazy.
Seriously, and good point. I love the chorus, though, man. The waging of the wars, we both came out with scars.
Yep.
We've both been through it all. We've seen each other's worst parts. I just thought that was really, really good. Sometimes when you've seen the worst of someone, it kind of has, you have this weird bond that is almost like unbreakable, because I've seen people, I've seen people go through breakups like 20 different times, because it's just like, I've been through all of this with this person just to kind of let it go. You know, when we've been through everything, we both came out with scars and all this other stuff, it's hard to let that go, oddly, even though you know that you're not maybe necessarily right for each other. But to start over with someone new, you know, and not necessarily know what their worst parts are, when you've just been, you know, involved with this person, you've seen everything about them, at least you know everything about them.
Exactly,
right?
Exactly.
So I just thought that was really, really dope. You know what I mean? It makes me think.
Everybody can relate to that.
Yeah.
Everybody can relate to that. You know what I mean? You've seen the worst part of somebody, like, well, it doesn't get any worse than this,
exactly.
Right? It doesn't get any worse, so we might as well stay together.
Yeah.
And, you know, kind of ideology.
Seriously. And then you also have to deal with, okay, yeah, like, I've seen the worst of this person, but if I see, it's a different type of bad with another person.
Yes.
Right? At least I know what this bad is. Right? This motherfucker can be a different type of bad, and that's a whole different can of worms that I have to worry about, and that's why people become attached and they constantly go back to the same person, because it's just like, I
can deal with this person's crazy, right?
Yep.
I can deal with this person's crazy.
Right,
right.
She
exactly.
can deal with my crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, like, I don't know if another can handle this. At
exactly.
least she can.
Like, he was beating your ass and shit, the next dude might beat your ass and not pay the mortgage. Then you'd be beat up and homeless. No, I'm just joking, I'm just fucking around.
Domestic violence, guys, no. I'm gonna cut that out. All right, so, very well written song, so let's get back to it.
But I won't, cause I built you up from the start. Spent my life to mold your heart. I don't wanna tear you down. Although you wanna tear me down. The waging of the wars. We both came out with scars.
Man, he can sing.
All
yeah.
I had to do was say some shit about some stars. After all that. Damn.
skill, man. I love the skill coming in and out of those runs. It's not just the runs, but how he comes in and out of the runs.
You have to know how to maneuver in and out of
that. It just takes talent and skill, man. Yep. A lot of people just don't possess that, man. Yep. So you gotta we have to point that out, guys. Because it's just a lost art.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It is. His voice is on.
Yeah. Shout out to him.
Yeah,
man. Even though you biting on him. But that was a smooth angle. I like shout out to him. Shout out to Sporty Thieves.
Yeah,
y'all remember that Sporty Thieves? I might put that in the video.
Yeah,
how they took the TLC and want no scrubs and they flipped it. I don't want no pigeons.
Yeah,
it's same kind of angle, but smooth though. Wanna smoke with me with no money? Oh no, I don't want no pigeons. Y'all know about that shit.
Yeah, that's a little old now.
Showing my age. All right, let's get back to it.
Wrote a song about it.
Like, there it is. Go
through that. You should let me love you. Let me Mario. Be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you.
Destruction.
Yeah. Fire.
Shout out to him for that one. That was fire. That's playlist for me. I think he's dope. He's got a great voice.
Right.
I thought that was written very well. If you're trying to make an impact in the industry, you want to get noticed, you got to think outside the box. And I thought that was thinking outside the box. He took her shit. Let's not get it fucked up. You know what I'm saying? He should pay homage to her. I don't know what their relationship is, but that's still very good marketing.
Yeah, it is.
You know what I mean? Because now it made us look at, you know, when I saw that in the comments, you guys putting that, you should do him. Him and her are like, you know, it was a response to her. That made me say, oh.
Let me check it out.
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Smart. You know, but at the end of the song, you know what I'm saying? He got it to Mario, so we're going to give y'all a little treat, man.
Wait,
yeah, we about to do a little bit of the Mario Let Me Love You, but that's a classic, though.
Yeah,
I just want to hear it just because you reminded me of it. I just want to show
you you are. This is shit.
Let me love you. Let me be. This was fine.
Yeah, it was.
Was this 90s? I think it was maybe early 2000s.
Yeah, I think so.
Fire!
What y'all fire. Know about this?
They might know about this. You know, early 2000s, man. You know, we talk a lot about 90s, but the early 2000s was nice too.
Yeah, man.
There was a lot of good music during that time as well. You know what I mean?
Yeah, this
was
fire.
That was a classic. We just wanted to have a little bit of fun, man. And I know you're gonna be mad, like, do the whole town. What do you guys think about that though? Us doing like double features. You know what I mean? Like, you know, doing like medleys of songs. You know, because we've thought about that. Because we can't get to as much. R&B or even metal or hip hop is we like sometimes. So maybe doing three songs in
just
one
little,
video.
Yeah, little snippets.
Now, the only caveat to that is that you're not going to get the entire song.
Exactly.
It's going to be broken up, but at least you'll get a taste of various music.
Yep.
You know what I mean? Of more songs from a particular artist or a group or a band. So, but we just wanted to do that because when he sung that last part, it reminded us of that. So, classic song though.
So, man, I hope he gets a little bit more shine, man. I hope he does, you know, sticks with it and see if, you know, he kind of uses YouTube as a platform to kind of propel his career, man. Because the dude can sing his ass.
He can sing.
Yeah.
He can sing.
You know, so.
So now that he's used that angle though, you know what I mean? Now we got to see what you can do outside of associating yourself with her. So I don't know what other projects. Let us know what other songs he has. Because I definitely want to check out some other stuff.
Yeah, man.
If not on his channel, at least, you know, in my private time. Because he's dope to me. Yep. So.
And great suggestion, guys. I like that.
That was dope. Fire playlist. So, that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Love the Vegas. George, Ryan.
We out.